to say? What are we supposed to say?
You know, the usual.
Well, I was thinking I'd take Christine for a walk through the woods. Leave you two boys to reacquaint.
I remember calling the nurse because I couldn't see his chest moving.
I just think there is very little actual fact in our lives at the moment, very little reality. Our conversation is real, but what's going to happen in an hour or so? You will have your version of events, I will have mine, and they will both be different. There will be a chaos of memories, misinterpretations, lateral connections, and they will all be a fantasy. And the layers of associations and connections that every second your brain is making as we navigate this world, it is all just a fantasy. And yet it seems as real as the sound of this table, the people we love. And that's why I think it's very important to deal with this definition of fantasy in our lives.
Oh, wow, that's nice.
That's
good.
What?
It's just us. It's a bit of cotton frost.
Yeah, it's a bit of needle.
Yes, it's all right.
It's all right. It's all right. It's all just lovely.